In this tutorial, I'll show you how to blend two images by using Blender Compositor's Alpha Over and Map Range nodes. Here is an example mesh that I have created to mix with one of the render images from the previous tutorial. We can mix any images, and I have decided to use this X-axis stretch torus mesh that had twist and subsurf modifiers added. Please render this scene with a transparent background, and load it into the compositor with a background image. Here are the full nodes. The top image node is the background image, and the bottom image node is the torus render image. As usual, we're using the alpha over node, but this time we have the map range and the transform nodes added. Please connect the nodes exactly as shown, and press F12 to render the composite image. If the rendered image is too big, please scale the image like this. We can also move the image in the compositor like this. I'll show you what each node does. By changing the map range value, we can create a very interesting looking result. The transform node will move, rotate, and scale the overlapping image like this. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.